came across the ice.
I don't know.
Like he was choking. Someone was choking or something. I don't know. But they're still doing CPR on the guy. Definitely a player. I think it's Fischer. I think so.
You would think he would have been.
Be Lebda?
Yeah, we're talking about Lebda Fischer.
Well, Shani and Lang are escorting a wife. Yeah.
Girlfriend? Yeah.
Yeah.
Girlfriend or wife or something.
Saving it with my camera. Red center ice and upper bowl. Like 16 rows up.
What do they want to show you?
Right across. Taking the wipe off the ice. Yeah. Probably getting it out there. On the bench talking to the national coaches. Yeah, oh yeah.
Say what?
The wife is over there now. They're getting the stretcher going.
Say what?
Avery's not even a Red Wing. Avery, these guys behind me are thinking that it's Avery. It's Fischer. It's Fischer. Confirmed it's Fischer.
He got in L.A.
You got the IV?
Jiri Fischer. That would make sense if
you were
friendly now.
Oh, okay. They got the IV hooked. They got the IV hooked up. They just took his pads off. They got him on.
Huh?
They got him on like the board. The Tim Connelly board when he broke his leg. Receiving hospital. I don't know. He's up. He's on the stretcher, he's being carted away. He's on the stretcher, he's being carried away. I don't know if they can play though. That's gonna be kind of weird with what they're gonna do here.
And the ice will be resurfaced, and then the 7 minutes and 30 seconds of the first period will start before the second period starts.
Wow, it's gonna loosen.
They're gonna resurface the ice, and then play the 7:30.